Hi, my name is Connor Booth. I play for Ellesmere College first year.
Could you please explain how you got this injury playing rugby?
Yeah, so I remember I was full back and I tackled some guy, and that's all I can really remember from it. But I just remember my shoulder popping out of place and I was just lying there, rolling around. Just kind of felt like a dead arm because of all the adrenaline.
Normally it's green, is it, big boy?
Agreed.
It's your fault. It's big paws
at
the top. Go, big swing.